Time now for this week's quote of the week. Wikipedia describes George Carlin as one of the most important influential stand-up comics of our time. He's been called the dean of counterculture comedians. And unlike, in my opinion, the parade of predictable elitist TV comedians, you know, people like Jimmy Kimmel and Bill Maher, Carlin was not held hostage by an ideological adherence to Hollywood's self-described progressive liberalism. He railed against that level of groupthink on the right or the left. And that brings me to the quote of the week. So apropos in today's environment where individual freedoms like free speech are under constant attack. Very simple, very brief. Political correctness is fascism pretending to be manners. Political correctness is fascism pretending to be manners. I mean, thankfully, some people are fighting back. You know, our Money Talks Person of the Year for 2017 was Silver Wilfrid Laurier teaching assistant Lindsay Shepherd, who stood up to the sort of star chamber-like political correctness approach. I mean, it's an incredible story. If you haven't looked at it, go look it up. But she's now suing the university, if you didn't hear that, for the continual harassment she's endured for daring to stand up to the anti-free speech authoritarian faculty at the university. Not all the faculty, of course. Some of the faculty have also spoken up, but those people that she was dealing with. As Carlin says, political correctness is fascism pretending to be manners. Well, I'll tell you, some of the faculty members at Sir Wilfrid Laurier are suffering from something a lot worse than bad manners.